Hello, so this is the recording for the first jati of Brahmanjali item. So this is the jati that comes between the first shlokam, which is Angikam Bhuvanam Yasya, and the second shlokam, which is Guru Brahma Guru Vishnu. Okay, so the jati is normally done at a much faster pace. We just slow it down and break it into components for the purpose of learning. And then one, when it's actually, when you're conversant with it, then you can do it at the expected pace. Okay. So, the jati is Dhi kila angu takata bhata tari kita di tala angu di tala angu di tari kila angu takata bhata tari kita tari kila angu tari kila angu di Dhi kila angu takata bhata tari kita di tala angu takata di Okay, so we'll just do it in bits and pieces. So the first one is Dhik Kilangu Takata Hata Tari Kita Dhik Kalangu Dhik Talangu. Okay, so this is the same as the Taita Kita Taka series that you have done. So which is Taita Kita Taka, then you also did Taita Kita Taka. Okay, so it is the same movement. Okay, so it is Dhikilangu Taka Ta Hata Tari Kita. Okay, so I have moved to the right. And then I take a circle or I take a turn from the right. Okay, so once more. So it is Dhi Kilangu Taka. Okay, once more. 1, 2, 3, start. Dhi Kilangu Taka Ta Hata Tari Kita. Okay, now the first jump is where the right hand goes up. Okay, Dhi Talang. Okay, so the right leg goes back, the right hand goes up. Okay, Dhi Talanguto. Okay, so now the left leg is back and the left hand goes up. Okay, so just to put this movement together, Talangu Taka Ta Hata Tari Kita Dhi Talangu Dhi Talangu To. Okay, so the foot has to come down only when you hear the to. Then the same thing has to be done on the left side. Okay, now it is, so you're like this. Okay, so just hit the leg which is in the front and lift the leg at the back, which is your left leg. Okay, so it is Tari Kilangu Taka Ta Hata Tari Kita. Okay, so now I turn from the left. Tari Kilangu Tari Kilangu To. Okay, so my first, I lift the left hand now because I've been moving towards the left side, and then I lift the right hand. Okay, so once more, let's put this together. So it says Talangu Takadimi Takatadinginato Dhi Kilangu Takata Hata Tari Kita Dhi Talangu Dhi Talangu Tu Tari Kilangu Taka Ta Hata Tari Kita Tari Kilangu Tari Kilangu To. Okay, then the next bit is that you have to put the next bit of the jati that comes is, so you like this. Dhi Kilangu Taka Ta Hata Tari Kita. Okay, so you end here. you went in this manner. Okay, then that means you have to go to the right. Okay? So it is dhi. Okay? If you ended like this, you would have gone to the left. But because we ended on the right side, so we moved toward the right side now. Okay? So dhi. So the step is dhi, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. So it's an Ardha Mandalam, not a Vaishnava Sthanakam. And then you take the entire dhi. Okay? So you ended in this manner. Okay? So you go dhi talangu takka taha tari kitta. Dhi talangu. Okay? Dhi talangu. Now here, when we had done the practice, we had done this dhititai. You can either do, so when you have gone back and you do dhittalangu, you can either do dhittai. Okay? So it is dhittai. Or you can do dhittai. Both are fine. Okay? So you've ended like this, you can do dhittai. Or you've ended like this, you can do dhittai. Both are fine. Okay? So, dhittalangu, kittato. Kittadari kittato. Okay? Digi-digi-digi-digi-ta. Okay? So, once more. Dhittalangu, kittatakka, dhittalangu, kittato. Kittadari kittato. Or, dhittalangu, tahatatari, dhittalangu, kittato. And the same has to be repeated onto the other side. So you have ended up here. So hands are already in. Katakamukha on the top. You just have to come back now. Okay? So now let's put these two steps together. So you have ended like this. Dhittalangu, dhittalangu, kittata. Dhittalangu, kittata. Kittatari kittu. Tarikillangu, takkata. Hatta kittata. Tarikillangu, kittata. Kittatari kittu. Okay? Then, I'm not doing a separate recording of this basic step which we will do now. Because anyway, you are practicing it through this as well. So you have ended up here. Now the step is Achatusram step, which you have learned. Okay? So which is basically tai ta kitta tatte ta ta kitta tak tatte hitato. So I'll do a little slowly. Okay? So both pataka hasta, one at the chest level, the other just above your head. Okay, so it is talangu tak dhimmi tak tadinginna to tai ta kitta takka tatte hitta. Now change to o ta ta kitta takka tatte. Okay, so as the leg, so you're alternating between the legs for the entire step, except for the last one where you just go up on the heel for the, in the case of the right side, the right leg, then down, and the other way around. Okay. So once more, one, two. So the feet are tai, ta, kitta, takka, tatte, hitta, to. Ta, ta, kitta, takka, tatte, hitta, to. Okay? And the hands is just this. Okay? Well, one, two, three, start. Tai, ta, kitta, takka, tatte, hitta, to. Ta, part of this jati is 1, 2, 3, start. Dhi ki langu takata hatatari ki tari ki langu takata hatatari ki ta. Okay? So, okay, so this, yeah, so you finished here. Then the step that, another step that we learned last class is 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, yeah, 1, 2, 3, slip, 1, 2, 3, slip, okay, dhi ke la go tak ta hat ki ta ta tari ke la tak ta hat ta ta ka di ke la go tak hat ki ta ta tari ke la go tak ta hat ki ta ta. Okay, so putting these two steps together, you'll get dhi ke la go tak ta hat tari ke tari ke la go tak ta hat kit di kilanguta kilanguta tar kilanguta kilanguta. Then so you like this, then you go di kilanguta ka. Okay, so it is 1 2 3 takka, 1 2 3 takka. And the hand is alapadma and kataka mukha. Dhi ki langu tak, tari ki langu tak. Okay, now this foot is up and this hand is up. So now what you do, this comes into pataka hastam. Okay, and now you start doing kitataka tari kitato. Kitataka tari kitato. Kitataka tari kitato. Kitataka tari kitato. Okay. So now let's do the entire jati in one stretch. Okay? So talangu takadimi takatalingina to di kilangu takata hata tarikita di talangu di talangu to tari kilangu takata hata rikita. Tari ki langu, tari ki langu tum. Di ki langu tak, ta hata tari ki. Di ta langu ki ta tum. Ki ta tari ki ta tum. Tari ki langu tak, ta hata ki ta. Tari ki langu ki ta tum. Ki ta tari ki ta tum. Di ki langu tak, hata tari ki. Tari ki langu tak. So this is the jati. So how does this jati start? At the end of the Angikam Guru.
Kitakutaka di kilangutaka tarikilangutaka 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 kitakutaka di kilangutaka tarikilanguta
tadim tadim chalo tadim 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 tatach tadim 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 tatach tatacham 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 gurur brahma gurur vishnu okay so that's how this chanting will flow okay so practice and smile while doing and then once you're conversant you can use the video audio of the brahmanjali video in silicon andhra and practice with that